Good morning, everybody. Time again for another Righteous Run with PD. Proverbs 18:10, the name of the Lord is a strong tower. The righteous runs into it and is safe. I give these talks just to encourage your heart, enlighten your mind, empower your faith, and embolden you to live out this righteous run that God has called us to, and to also give you some enthusiasm about getting up, doing some exercising, just to motivate yourself to take care of yourself, basically. Well, this morning, I want to talk about I've fallen and I can't get up. In Proverbs chapter 24, verse 16, it says, the righteous man falls 7 times, but get back up again. Well, guess what? He says the righteous man falls. That means we are not perfect as Christians. We are righteous because we have the righteousness of Christ given to us and the power of the Holy Spirit to help us run this race. But there are times we fall. There are times when we stumble and we fall into sin and do those things that we shouldn't. That doesn't mean we stay there. God gives us an opportunity to get back up again and keep on moving. You know, MedAlert has that commercial where the old elderly lady falls and she goes, I've fallen and I can't get up. Well, that's not true for the Christian. We fall and we can get back up. David fell big time. But he wrote Psalms 51 and Psalms 32 because he got back up again and he continued to walk righteously with God. As Christians, we are not going to be sinless in this life. But as Christians, we are to sin less. We ought to sin less. And let me tell you how it has helped me over the years to break some habits. I've come up with this thing that the more I love Jesus, the less I would love sin. Isn't that amazing? When you fall more and more in love with Jesus Christ, the less you would want to grieve the Holy Spirit of God and dishonor the name of your Lord. It also pulls us away from that intimate fellowship. And I don't like living in my heart by myself without the presence of God there. That's what sin does. It'll distance you from God. So for those of us who have fallen, you can get back up again. How do you get back up? Simply repent. Turn away from your sin. Pray another prayer, David said in Psalm 19, Lord, keep me from presumptuous sins. That means the sins that you plan on doing, thinking about doing, and then do it and ask God for forgiveness, and then go back and do it again without repenting and without the new mindset of, you know what, let me start doing all I can to step away from sin. Hebrews chapter 12 says we ought to run this race, and those easily besetting sins, we ought to let them go. So if you're down today, you can't get back up. Why? Because the righteous man falls 7 times and get back up again. Get up and move. God bless you.